Hello guys! Good day everyone! This is Jay from Pageant Trend. I'm here with one of the official candidates of Mr. Grand Philippines 2023. I'm here with JP Mendoza representing Tagaytay City. Hi JP!
Hi everyone! And hi nga pala sa special owner ng Pageant Trend, si Sir Jay. Good afternoon po.
Alright! And please greet our subscribers who are watching right now.
For now, hello everyone! Please support me from representing Tagaytay City, and hope you enjoy the final round at November 12. So, see you there.
Okay, JP, so how are you right after nung press presentation mo?
Now, medyo okay naman po, and then totally nag-recover din kasi syempre medyo matagal pa yung coronation, so we need to fit. Ayan.
And I believe this is not your first time to join the pageant.
Yes.
Ayan. So, ano yung mga other pageants na sinilihan mo?
Last year, I joined Mr. Filipinas 2021, and then 2022 Mr. Filipinas Cavite.
Ayun. So, how was your journey so far?
Okay naman po. And nakaka-relax din ngayon. Then, more on ano po ako, nanonood ng mga question and answer for me na din po.
Ayan. And now you are joining Mr. Grand Philippines 2023. How was the feeling that you are now part of the Mr. Grand Philippines?
First of all, I just want to say big thankful kay Lord. And for now, gusto ko talaga magpasalamat kasi I'm the one na nag-iisang candidate sa Mr. Grand kasi hindi siya basta-bastang pageant eh. As in talagang tututukan mo kasi male pageant is male pageant. Para na siyang female pageant. So talagang puspusan yung paghahanda talaga ng ibang candidate, lalo na po ako.
And based on your bio on Instagram account, you're not just only a candidate of any pageant, but as well as you're an artist and a Vivo artist. Yeah.
For now, I'm a business owner of Milti Shop. So, dahil sa pagbibusiness, hindi lang pagbibusiness, so I'm a actor din po ng Viva artist po.
Ano yung role mo dito sa Viva?
Wholesome po eh, pero di naman totally wholesome.
Okay. Ilang taon ka na dito?
Sa
Viva?
Viva, almost 2 years na rin po, magto 2 years for now.
Alright, so what's the difference between an actor and as well as joining the pageant, or which is harder?
For me, it's harder is pageant. So you need to improve talaga yung sarili. So kailangan ko talaga na mag-practice kasi the last pageant is not my totally improve. So sumali po ako ulit para ma-improve yung self-confidence and the rest, ayun po, physical.
And ayun, malapit na yung Mr. Grand Philippines Grand Finals.
Yes, as well as
preliminary competition muna tayo. So, ano na yung mga pinaghandaan mo dito?
Pinaghandaan ko for now, body and then Q&A po also.
Okay. And napasin ko rin, you have a lot of tattoo. What can you tell us about the story?
May tattoo, di ko na po i-collaborate po lahat-lahat kasi super dami as in, so maubusan tayo ng time or day. So the rest po talaga ng tats ko, my favorite is yung cooking po ng tats ko, pagluluto, syempre. And beach lover, ayan.
And what's that about your...
Tiger, oriental tattoo, Japanese tattoo.
So meaning... You're not a pure Filipino. You have the half of Japanese or...
Totally, I'm a pure Filipino, but everyone say pure Japanese.
Yeah, parang may ano ka, may halong Japanese.
I'm pure Filipino.
Pure Filipino. So mukha lang Hapon.
Mukha lang.
Kaya pala. Anyway, JP, how was your journey here at Mr. Grand of Philippines?
I was joining?
Yeah.
Okay naman po, very... excited na rin po sa darating na coronation and the rest. Lahat po kami, magkakaibigan po kaming lahat ng candidates. So, masaya po talaga.
Sino pinaka-close mo dito?
Sila CK po, sila PJ. Also, madami naman po. Sila Elzin. Mm-hmm. So, madami din po talaga.
So always kayo nagka-catch-up.
PM-PM na lang po or sa GC din po. Nagkakamustahan po kami.
How about your after the press presentation? Did you have bonding sa mga...
Wala pa po eh. Siguro by after coronation night na lang po siguro. Medyo busy na rin po kasi ibang candidates para sa paghahanda sa darating na coronation.
How are you excited for the preliminary competition? Kasi this is not an ordinary preliminary competition. So meron din siyang fashion show underwear.
Yeah, please support everyone. We have preliminary competition on November 6 to 10. So we have swimwear competition at the Manila Hotel. Don't miss it and don't miss out. So kita-kits tayo dun, guys.
Ayan. So meaning yung body mo talagang pinaghahandaan mo sa ngayon?
Yes po. For now kasi medyo next stop muna sa gym kasi yung weather po medyo nagkaroon po ako ng sick.
Okay, stop muna. Can you share to us your skin routine?
My skin routine, simple skin routine. Woke up every day and thank the Lord. Mm-hmm. Syempre, and then hilamos lang, wash your face and toothbrush also.
Tamang dasal din.
Then tamang dasal po talaga.
All right. Okay, so I have prepared some questions regarding getting to know more about you. So this is some of the questions are personal, so I hope you answer it.
Yes, sure.
In honest. So, anyway, okay, our first question is, what goals are you working towards right now?
My goal is same as my goal. Di ko naman i-expect na maging title. So I have a big opportunity na din po. So maging malaking bagay po sa akin na nakasali po talaga ako sa Mr. Grand. So yun po yung pagiging thankful ko na nakabilang sa isang Mr. Grand na candidate.
Okay. So what's your bucket list?
Bucket list, more vacation and then family, syempre.
Okay. How do you relax despite of having a hectic schedules in preparation for the Mr. Grand Philippines?
Maybe I check the calendar na rin po talaga, then nililimit ko yung sarili ko for darating na coronation, and I believe naman na magiging successful yung event, and the rest I need to relax din yung mind ko, syempre kailangan natin mag-focus.
Okay, what are you most proud of?
Yes, again po.
What are you most proud of?
Proud of, proud ko po is, nakaka-proud yung isang tao na, alam mo yun na, nakabilang ka sa pageant trend, and then also, binigyan ka ni Lord ng opportunity, and the rest, more blessing to come. So, ayun po, nagpapasalamat ako kasi proud talaga ako sarili ko, nakapasok ako doon.
Alright. What are your guilty pleasures?
Guilty pleasure, parang mahirap yung guilty. Parang hindi ko ma-collaborate kung anong pagiging guilty sa sarili.
Ano ba, when it comes to food?
Food?
Yeah, what's your guilty pleasure when it comes to food and other things?
Especially, some like, seafood. Like a seafood, yeah.
Okay. What's your favorite thing about yourself?
This is my favorite character of me, things, my lips and eyes.
Okay, next, how do you spend your weekends?
I spend weekends for my family and especially my friends also.
What are some items you can't live without?
For now, siguro yung phone. Uh-huh. Kasi actually, lahat naman tayo kailangan ng phone. Lahat ng news. You need to phone. Kaya kailangan natin ng social phone talaga kasi nandun na po lahat.
Okay. Do you collect anything? And what are those items?
Items, actually, I have more on shoes and eyeglass and the rest gold, syempre.
Nice. Next, what's your favorite holiday?
Holiday, New Year.
New Year. Why?
New Year. Actually, karaniwan na lang din po kasi pag Christmas. So, mas pinifigure out ko na lang talaga pag New Year, magkakasama yung family. Pag Christmas po kasi, hindi po.
Okay. Ayan, thank you. Next. So, what's your favorite pick-up line?
Pick-up line. Shit, I forgot. So, eto na lang po, pag lumayo ka sa akin, magkakasakit ako.
Oh, no.
Just say, why?
Why?
Because I'm so cold without you.
Oh, award. Anyway, next, let's have, what's your biggest turn off?
Biggest turn off? Not turn off talaga, or what, sa isang tao. Actually, hindi naman po ako nate-turn off sa isang tao. Siguro, pag yung nagbigay lang siya ng motivate or something na kakaiba, dun po ako nate-turn off. Parang ganun po.
Okay. Next, what's your ideal date?
Ideal day night?
Date night
siguro sa...
Anyway, single ka pa ba?
Yes po. Super.
Sige, single. Ideal date night, just in case magkaroon ka ng girlfriend in the near future.
Actually, mahilig po talaga ako sa beach at saka sa mga bundok or nature. So I bring to nature.
Alright, so meaning nature. You're an adventurous person.
Yeah, adventurous. And travel also.
You love hiking?
Not hiking, but out of town or beach, nature trip, long drive, yeah.
Okay, thanks so much. Next, what features are you most attractive to?
Features. Uh-huh. My humble... May body, my chest. Yeah, my chest.
Okay. Next, if you were a girl for a day, what's the first thing you will do?
Kung magiging isang girl ako, siguro same as nang ginagawa ko. So, sasali din po ako sa pageant trend and sa mga pageant industry. Mm-hmm. Ayun po.
Okay, next. If you could time travel, what year would you go? And why?
Next year. Cause been busy for along this coming October, November, December. So maybe next year.
Okay. Next, do you unpack immediately after a trip or let it sit for a few days?
Let's see, a few days na lang din po. So di ko po siya minamadali yung pagpapak ng things or what.
Okay. What mobile application do you use most?
Mobile app, Facebook also, and IG. Okay. And also TikTok account, syempre.
Alright. Can you speak any other language aside from English and Tagalog?
Japanese? Yeah.
Sample?
Yasuminasai, and... Annyeong haseyo. Korean.
It's not a Japanese.
Korean.
Alright, sige. Thank you so much.
For me kasi, ang masculinity is not totally a people na don't judge and no person who... wait lang. Shit.
Sige lang, edit ko na lang.
Masahin ko na lang yung sa akin.
I-edit ko na lang.
Sige. Wait lang. Nakalimutan ko yung sa...
Kahit ano lang, maiksing ano lang. Yung galing sa ano mo lang, sa puso. Yung naiintindihan mo lang. Hindi kailangan ng mahabang explanation, but walas, nandun yung point. Yun yung maganda.
Okay,
yung naalala mo lang.
Ayan. Okay. Makakat naman po yan, di ba?
Ah.
The first I choose is masculinity. For me, masculinity is all about my discipline and respect to other people. Yan lang po. Don't judge and respect a people.
Alright. Thank you so much.
So, ayun, again, it's me, JB Mendoza, representing Tagaytay City. Please support my journey at Mr. Grant Philippines. And the rest, follow my social media account, IG, BashanJ42, and TikTok account, Bashan284, and also Facebook, JB Mendoza. Bye-bye.